done. So
okay, it's done. My system is restart. Now I have to press F12 to show you my BIOS is updated. See, it's updated to A19. So thank you for joining me. Any question, queries, just do it in the comment. Allah bless you, Allah bless us all. Thank you.